yes or no, if that is possible. Are you going to be for or against the bill 861, which is to terminate the EPA?
I do not want to terminate the EPA. I do want to change it.
Change it by defunding it?
I want to reduce funding for it, yes.
Why?
Are you for or against the bill 610, which is the educational vouchers?
I would support educational vouchers.
Terrible.
Two more. You didn't ask what my doctor was in. Are you for or against the bill 899, terminate the Department of Education?
I'm against that.
Okay.
Good.
Last one.
But I do want to change it.
You want to change it.
Of course. For or against the bill 69, which is to repeal the protection of wildlife?
I'm going to assume that you've done enough research that there really are such bills.
Oh, they're coming
wow.
up.
Yeah.
They are coming up.
I have yes. numbers.
I don't,
how do you not?
Run that last one by me again.
The HJR 69 is to repeal to protect the wildlife.
Repeal, protect the wildlife. I would say no. I'd have to look. I can imagine they have a bill.
It's there.
There is. I have more listed, but I know the audience would like to have their say. But you gave me short answers. That's all I need to know.
What
they're
kind of
opening
doctor
up
are
the
you?
Lands for the corporations that do fossil
okay,
fuels.
I'm still on this
and
lane.
And refusing to save the nearly.
You don't have to tell me, but you said you didn't ask me what kind of doctor you were. I assume you're a medical doctor.
No, you should never assume.
Amen to that.
Amen.
Mine is a PhD.
Okay.
Not
in education,
like okay.
retired.
Okay.
But I might start becoming a lawyer.
You just said you do.
You just said you
give up. All I have it on video.
And I worked, before I got elected to Congress, I was employed by Ennis Business Farms in Ennis, Texas, and I paid in to their program. When I got elected to Congress, I can't get any of that.
Because you are a congressman.
My congressional pension would be larger. So I choose a larger one, just like you get to choose.
Significantly larger. I've never even got to $70,000, and I'm a retiree.
I can't comment on that.
You should.
We've been on a dole.
You know, talk to me.